वी विल डिस्कस अबाउट स्क्रीनिंग बैक्टीरियल कॉलोनीज फॉर म्यूटेंट स्ट्रेन बाय रेप्लिका प्लेटिंग. फर्स्ट लेट्स सी व्हाट इज रेप्लिका प्लेटिंग. एक्चुअली रेप्लिका प्लेटिंग इज अ माइक्रोबायोलॉजिकल टेक्निक इन विच वन और मोर सेकेंडरी पैथरी प्लेट दैट कंटेन डिफरेंट सॉलिड सेलेक्टिव ग्रोथ मीडियम आर इनोकुलेटेड विथ सेम कॉलोनीज ऑफ माइक्रो ऑर्गेनिज्म फ्रॉम अ प्राइमरी प्लेट दैट इज ऑल्सो कॉल्ड एज मास्टर प्लेट reproducing the original special pattern of colonies. So in replica plating, this one is replica plating colony transfer device, whereas in replica plating technique, first cell from each separated colony on a master plate adhere to the replica plating device after it is gently press against the agar surface and the adhering cell are then transferred in the succession to a petri plate with the complete medium and to one with selective medium, and the pattern of colonies is consistent among the replicated plate because the orientation marker, these red square, are aligned for each transfer, and in this example minimal medium here is used as the selective medium, and the minimal medium used to identify colonies that require a nutritional supplement for growth, that is auxotrophic mutant, and the missing colony here dashed circle on the minimal medium denotes an auxotrophic mutation, and the equivalent location on the petri plate with complete medium has the colony with the auxotrophic mutation, so here it can be picked and grown, and further analysis of the isolated strain is necessary to determine the nature of auxotrophic mutation. So in this manner one can easily screen bacterial colonies for mutant strain by performing replica plating.